They were Roman Catholic. They spoke German, Lithuanian, and English. They really didn't write a lot down, and there aren't a lot of photos in the past 150 years of my family.